Welcome back, students. Today we shall continue with estimating the quotient. In this exercise 3.6, you have already completed up to question number 1 to 6. So today we are going to start with question number 7. Here we are going to start the exercise. Today's date is 29/7/2020, exercise 3.6, question number 7. Here in this question, we have to divide 1825 by 27, but we have to estimate it first, then divide. Okay, so solution. 1825 will be rounded to 100,000. So we will be rounding off this number to the nearest 1,000. So 1825, when it is rounded to nearest 1,000, the value will be 2,000. Okay, clear. Similarly, 27, 1 times 2 is at 10th place. So 27 will be rounded to 30. So here 2000 divided by 30. Okay. When you will divide 2000 by 30, you'll get the answer like this. You can do the division here. 2000 divided by 30. So 30, it is a 2-digit number and it is a 2-digit number. 20 is smaller than 30, so take 3-digit. Do this in the rough part. 30 into what makes 200? Let's see. 210 is greater than 200, so we'll take 180. 6 are 180 0 2 0. What comes down? 0. Again 6 are 180. What is left? 20. Clear? So when 2000 is divided by 30, we are getting quotient as 66 and remainder as 20. Clear? So here you have to find out the quotient and remainder. Therefore, you will write, therefore, the estimated quotient is 66. Clear? Now we'll move to question number 8. Like question number 7, you can do question number 8 also. To do this as homework, question number 8 is your homework. You know, you require a lot of practice, that's why I'm giving you one question as homework. So try to solve it by yourself. Now question number 9. Here in question number 9, it is asking 29 bags of wheat weigh 2871 kg. Estimate the weight of one bag of wheat. It's very simple. This will be divided by this, but we need to estimate it first. Okay. Solution. 29. Estimated bags will be rounded to 30. Okay, now weight of 29 bags of wheat. weight of 29 bags of wheat equals to 2871 kg. Okay, now estimated weight of 30 bags of wheat, as we have already estimated 29 to 30, okay, equals to 2871 will be rounded. Okay, so what is the value of this digit? Place value 1 stands 100,000, so this will be rounded to 1000. 2871 will be rounded to 3000. Okay, 3000 kg. Therefore, estimated weight of each bag means one bag, so 3000 will be divided by 30. So here 3000, when it is divided by 30, we can do the division here. Here 30, ones are 30, you can take 30. What comes down? Zeros are 0. Then again, zeros are 0. It's simple, but for showing you, I am doing like this. Okay. So 30 estimated weight of each bag equals to 3000 divided by 30 equals to 100 kg. Okay, 100 kg. So it's simple. Exercise is very simple. Look at question number 10. Karuna paid a total of this much rupees this for this these books. Okay, rupees 6,18,927 for 2,929 books. Estimate the price of a book Karuna paid. So this question is similar to question number 9. What you need to do? You need to round off this number first, then round off this similar to this question, and then divide it. You'll get the answer. So here question number 10 is also homework for you. Okay, so today we have completed these four questions, 7, 8, 9, 10. Try to complete this exercise by today. If you find any confusion, if you have any confusion, you can ask me. Okay, you can message me. I'll explain you. Okay.